explain how cool this is to see this weather in action actually happening. You see how the clouds are behind me, locked in by that wind. We've got a cold front that already moved in. So look at the back edge of the cloud. It's basically locked in from the divide east down to the front range. The cold front is producing the upslope and locking it in. We are at 13,000.